2006 and 2010, Naples has driven the 8th largest in this country, gave more than $7 million to the policy of conservative political group American Solutions for Winning the Future. Naples and Gingrich reportedly met back in 1995 when Gingrich was House Speaker. And in fact, legislation lobbied for by Adelson to move the U.S. Embassy in Israel from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem. Today on Captain Show, the Supreme Court's Citizens United decision, which made legal the process by which Adelson and the super PACs had been able to spend all their money, was referred to, according to my disastrous and appalling. New York's senior senator Chuck Schumer said the decision should be blamed for, quote, undoing our democracy.
One of the foremost needs of our society is for a fair, functioning democracy, where there's some semblance of equality that each person votes has about the same